You're watching Steven Universe Future on Cartoon Network.
Ooga booga, I'm a big monster, I hate all of you.
I know how we can solve this. We can solve it with the power of friendship.
What the hell?
We'll just give him a big old hug.
Don't you love us, Steven? Love us!
Wow, guys, I'm back to normal. Thanks, guys, we did it.
Well, that was a bit anticlimactic.
Yeah, that fucking sucked. I'm just gonna go grab a sandwich. I'm alive! I'm alive! Whoa! Wait, for how long was I in there for? Doesn't matter, I'll go talk to Freddy.
You're watching Stevie Universe Go on the Cartoon Network streaming service because TV is fucking dead.
That's the stupidest thing I have ever seen.
Boo! I wanna watch Thunderbirds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thunderbirds are go.
Are you guys watching the Flintstones? Wait, Alex and Fried Chicken, what are you guys doing here?
I think the more appropriate question is, what are you doing here, Mario?
I live here?
No, you don't. We live here. We bought this house. And also, how are you alive?
Wait a minute. What year is it?
It's 2050.
What? 2050? Have I gone forwards in time? What? Oh, the freezer must have been a time machine!
The freezer? Huh. Wait a minute. Mario, I think you've been trapped in the freezer for 30 years.
What?
I said I think you've been trapped in the freezer for 30 years.
Yeah, I heard what you said, but what?
I said I think you've been trapped in the freezer for 30 years.
Huh? How is that even possible?
Well, you see, Mario, it... You know what? I'm so old, I don't have time to explain.
Oh, no. So I'm in the future?
Well, it's the present for us, but I guess it's the future for you.
Oh, no. How am I gonna get back home?
Well, it's impossible.
Aw. Where's Freddy and Froakie, by the way?
They don't live here anymore. You see, after you died, or well, after they thought you died, they moved away to another place. I don't know where, I'm too old. They sold their old house to me and Fred Chicken, which is where we live now.
There's gotta be some kind of way to get me back.
Nope, there's no way.
Well, there must be some way.
Nope.
How about you build a time machine?
I don't wanna.
Wait. You don't wanna?
Yeah, I don't wanna.
So, you are capable of making one?
Yeah, but it's been a long time and all.
I thought you said it was impossible.
Well, it is, but...
Go make a time machine!
What could you offer me?
Well, okay, listen, we'll make a deal. Once I get back to the past, I'll make sure you get a hold of that robot you've been wanting for so long, okay? Sound good?
The robot... I haven't thought about that thing ever since I gave up on it. If I had that robot, I could take over the world. Deal!
Okay, good. Now, go make a time machine. In the meantime, I'm just gonna go and explore the future a bit.
We like Fortnite.
future is cool and all, but I kind of want to go back home now. Is the time machine ready?
Yes. In fact, I'm standing on it right now.
Wait, you made a time machine out of a bike?
Why, of course I did. What did you expect me to make it out of, a DeLorean?
It'll do. So, how does it work? Do I have to reach a certain speed and then I can travel?
Well, yeah, but it also needs fuel.
Oh, so what does it run on?
Well, it runs on cringe.
Cringe?
Yes, like this. We like Fortnite, we like Fortnite, ha 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 ha, I like Roblox, we like Fortnite. And now it's ready for use.
Oh, great. Thanks, Alex. Okay, well, bye future Alex, I guess I'll never see you again.
Yes, and don't forget to bring past me the robot.
Yes, I won't forget. Well, bye Alex. Well, here we go.
Wait, did I tell him how to choose which year you want to go to?
Oh, no. I made it! Woohoo! I'm back to the pass! Woo! Wait a minute. Isn't there supposed to be a road here? Huh. At least my house is still there. I guess I'll go to my house. Hey guys, I'm back home. Ah, finally back home. Hey guys, I'm back. Yeah, I know you thought I died, but I'm alive again. It's pretty complicated. Who the heck are you guys?
I think the more appropriate question is, who are you?
Wait a minute, what year is it?
It's 1995.
Son of a bitch!